What is happening? What is
fuck? Is you can favorite avatars so you can use them for later.
Why is this one smoking?
Is that why are you not smoking?
There's no way.
What's wrong with you?
What? Hello. Is she 18? Is she old enough to smoke?
Everyone here is above 18.
What is happening?
You need to get a fucking avatar. Because
what
you're
on my avatar?
Disgusting and new.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead and clone this avatar.
Wait, click everything disappeared.
Esfand, click on me, pilot over me, and then you just do like the very top right, it'll be clone avatar. Take this avatar from me.
Okay.
Is he using the default avatar right now?
Yeah, he is. Perfect. You got it.
Wait, so I can just copy anybody?
Well, no, whenever they have their avatar cloning on. So I let you do that because it was a public avatar. But
So I can't do that to everybody.
Random people to your friends list.
Be careful with adding random
people. Chat ratted you out, dude. If you add random people, they could literally follow you around and ruin your game experience everywhere.
Anybody here is not random, though. Like, anybody here has been pretty much vouched for.
But this... Okay.
There's a lot of shit you're gonna learn today. A lot of stuff.
Questions from the turn off personal space.
Oh yeah. Go to your settings right now. Go to settings.
Personal space off. I thought that was good. I don't want to get I'm kind of claustrophobic sometimes.
Well, now people can come close to you, so be careful.
Oh frick!
Close to your face.
Okay. Whoa! Hey.
Why are you weird chapping me? Yo, tell me if you can see this. You can see me?
Yeah.
You want to see a backflip?
Yeah, I do. Wait, what the heck? Oh, close. How did you do that?
Esfand?
Hello.
So, once they finish, you go over here. Come.
Okay. I don't know who's a man and who's a woman, so I don't know how to talk to them, because I'm just assuming they're all women.
You press it once they're finished.
Oh, okay.
You know the person, you know?
Okay. Next to the courthouse. Why are you looking at me? Stop.
One of
my biggest
clips is
a mute?
Really when you make mute.
What does a mute do? Wait, how are you moving on your tail?
I'll teach you what mute is. Here, Esfand, come with me to the locker room real quick. We gotta have some locker room talk.
Okay.
He's gonna fuck you.
Is this the locker room? Oh, hello.
Yeah. Come here, Leatherface.
Okay.
All right.
So how does this work?
Basics, right? And Chad has told me that you are adding random people to your friends list, so you have to be very careful about that.
Yeah, but I always do that.
The wrong person? Yeah, but this isn't like WoW or some random game. Like, some guy can literally follow you around with a big fucking cock that shoots sperm into your face that crashes your computer.
Oh, it'll crash my computer?
Yeah.
Oh, frick. So who's Jessica?
Who the fuck is Jessica? I don't know. Some random girl trying to hop on your dick, Esfand. You want to be careful, man.
I'm a virgin.
Around here.
Wait, Roflgator would like to be your friend. Is this the same one? Is this you?
That's me. Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Blue Haze.
This is the guy's locker room.
This is my succubus.
This is the guy's locker room.
This is my mute. Oh, yeah, this is the guy's locker room. But she breaks the rules. She's a succubus. That's what they do. They just do whatever they want. I can't actually control her.
So what does it do?
If you ever need some time with her, let me know.
It looks like Fandy.
Fandy? What's a Fandy?
It's a succubus. What else is going on?
I'll have to look it up. So we are doing boxing right now. If you would like to box someone, you can.
Okay, well, cool. So what else happens in the locker room?
Box someone?
Yeah, we should try that.
You want to know what else happens? I'll tell you when you're not streaming, buddy.
Cool.
It involves me, you, Blue Haze, and a couple bananas.
Cool. Wait, what is that? What are you doing? What is this? Hey. What are you doing? Where are your parents? What do you mean? What? What? You need to leave. You're not supposed to be here. Get out of
here. You're trapped in here?
No, this little girl is lost. Get out of here.
You cornering her in the locker room is the best look.
No, I was telling you. Where are your parents?
Hey, you were wearing a full leather suit, dude. That was pretty sus, as the kids say. Hey, we got you a boxing match, all right? I have to warn you, this guy's a little big. He's pretty tough, all right? I don't know if you're going to be able to take him. You're a rookie. But I will give you my technique, all right? Do a circle around them and just punch them in the back, all right?
Okay.
Just punch them in the fucking back.
Just like this?
All right, come on.
All right, shrimp.
There he is.
Hello?
Yeah, right, so like,
wait, am I fighting you? You look like a shrimp.
Look, he's ready.
Yeah.
I am a shrimp.
Yeah, you are.
All right, guys, come here. Gully, that's fucking disgusting. Right over here.
Bro, that looks like a 10. Are you kidding me?
Why do you sound like a man?
Because I am a man.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
sound like a bitch.
What is hey. Why do you sound like a bitch?
Hey, you paladin pussy. It's time to get the fuck in the goddamn arena.
Why are you smoking? You're 4 years old. Why do you have a cigarette? Okay, where do I go?
No, he's in there. Choose the red side. Hit that
red. Yeah, I'm red. I'm red. Okay, so how do I do this?
All right, here we go, kiddo.
Wait, what is he doing with his legs?
Okay, you're gonna swing your arms at him, all right? And whatever button you just pushed right now, that's your power punch, all right?
Okay.
Use that once in a while. It uses energy. Don't spam it, all right?
I got 50 gold on you.
Okay.
Don't fuck up.
Okay, so hold on. What are the rules? Are there any rules?
Yeah, you fucking beat the shit out of the other guy.
Like, do I have to, like, is there certain buttons or anything like that?
Fist of fury coming in back and forth.
He's looking for
revenge. He's going in fast. He's speedy. He's in his leather suit. He's looking for revenge.
Yo,
Esfand
knocked him out first, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, what the hell?
Okay. You guys are going to show up against
a
veteran like this guy right now.
What is this? What is he? What?
Esfand.
Yeah.
He knocked you out, but it's okay. You get back in there. You.
How close? How low did I get him?
He's on the bottom of the food chain.
How low did I get him?
You don't know. It's a matter of feeling, okay?
I just feel it? Why does Chuck E. Cheese sound like Moon Moon?
Because it's me, Moon.
What the hell? Hey, dude.
After this, we're gonna go to
ultimate punch.
That are gonna blow your mind like crazy.
I'm down.
He's cheating. He hit me harder than I hit him. Okay.
Straight up.
I do GPU.
Okay. God damn it.
You gotta show him some cool stuff too, bro.
That's why we're getting cornered. We're getting cornered. Shrimp, look at him.
Frick! What is... Wait, was that the champion? Champion of the arena! Thank you. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Very good.
Listen, kid. I put up a hell of a fight in there, all right?
Thank you.
No, you didn't. You got fucking owned.
What do you mean I got owned?
Sad, and you got shit on.
Okay, well, do you want to fight?
It's all talk.
I will destroy you. I will fucking annihilate you in your fucking sleep.
Man, if you fight Soda, you're going to develop back problems. You're literally going to have to punch like this the whole time.
Well, I'll just mash it.
You're just mad because you'll lose.
I'll just do this. Just this. All day.
Hey. Tall
fucker. I challenge you.
Listen, we don't have time.
What do you mean we don't have time?
Don't have time.
Don't have time for what?
Next world, Rob. Hey, next world, Rob.
What do you mean? Oh, he's trying to dodge me. Seer, he's trying to dodge me.
You got a phone and it's pathetic and sad.
Dodge what? Dodge nothing, because you ain't nothing. That's a thing.
He's dodging me. He's dodging me. The four-year-old girl is dodging me. I will beat the shit out of that four-year-old girl.
The bigger streamer, bro. First of all, you don't know my lore. I'm like 2,000.
Yeah. 2,000 these nuts.
That doesn't even make sense.
Oh, it's gonna make sense in the ring.
No, we don't have time.
Yeah, I don't have time either. I'm kind of busy. Why are you guys smoking? I have asthma. Stop.
Take them, Chance. I'm gonna take them.
Stop. I have asthma. Stop. Hey, listen to me, you little shit. Hey.
What, Esfand?
You know.
You're a little bitch.
You know I'm sensitive about this kind of stuff, okay? You're
Yeah, I know.
All these other guys are there. They're gonna make fun of me.
Well, that's the thing. It's a matter. These guys are assholes, all right? And I know you're new, but I want you to learn the hard way. I want you to fucking fit in. I want you to fucking belong.
But I also
want you to know what you're getting into, all right? Step up your fucking game.
What
Stop
do I
being
have
a pussy little bitch.
What do I have to do? I just want everyone to like me.
Okay, you're doing great. Just stop being a fucking pussy.
We gotta go, pussy.
No. Hey, idiot. Oh, see, Lev, he was scared of me. Did you guys see that? See how scared he was?
Where you gotta run through the portal. Here, follow me. Hey, run through the portal.
This one? Does this go to Stormwind? Wait, what is happening? Epilepsy warning.
Yes. A huge epilepsy warning. Like, this isn't a joke. It goes fucking crazy.
Yeah,
really
bad.
Like,
yeah, it's
really bad.
Okay. Are you epileptic? Like, are you epileptic?
No, I'm a virgin.
Me too. I'm vegan, bro. We'd get along well.
What is this? Oh, it's a person. Wait, how are you? Wait, how do I?
What's up, dude?
Pog you!
Esfand, by the way, I was the dude that was making your Red Paladin.
Oh, really?
My ship broke, so I could finish it now.
Wait, really?
It, I'll give it to you.
Cool, high five.
Yeah, high five, man.
Nice.
He's insane. He does models, like...
Yeah, this is like a...
He's got so many of mine.
Like, what is this? Is this cashmere? This is so nice. I thought you were a real gorilla.
Pretty close.
Yeah. Well, cool. Thanks, dude. Yeah, that'll be sick. Hey, chat. Why do I feel social anxiety? What is happening? What is this one? What are you doing? Somebody lost their daughter. Now she's on Africa TV. She wants to be your mute. Hey, chat, epilepsy warning, they said. Chat, they said epilepsy warning.
Very epilepsy warning. Look this way. Shit's gonna go pog, dude.
Wait, is this the Eye of Sauron?
Can you hear the music?
Yeah, a little bit.
Turn up world sound. Turn up world sound.
Settings.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, frick. Wait, what's happening? Is this what drugs feels like? Why did this song sound like two robots having sex? That was cool.
That was good.
Let's see. What should I be, chat? What do you guys think?
Do you want like a hot slut bitch avatar?
No, I'm one of those in real life.
What was that like, Esfand?
It felt like drugs. Okay, how many people here are actually girls?
Me.
Oh, Jazzy Cat is.
Esfand.
High five. What's up, Jazzy Cat?
Hey.
High five. So everybody else is a guy here.
Dude, what's up with your fucking armor, dude?
What do you mean? It's good. It's like, this. Are you serious? Why'd you do that to me?
Yeah, you're basically my bitch now. How does that make you feel?
Well, I'm cheering.
Oh, cheering?
No, I did. Oh, that was an accident. Yeah, okay. Listen to me, buddy. Okay.
Buddy? Your buddy, pal?
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Look, I'm not your pal, chief.
I'm not your chief, fella.
I'm not your fella, buddy, sport. Buddy.
I'm not your sport friend.
Oh.
I'm not your friend, dog.
I'm not your dog, pal.
You already said that. Bud.
Did I say pal already?
Yeah, I think you said
I'm not your bud, bro.
I'm not your bro. Sis.
New portal, by the way.
Hey, guys, there's a portal up.
All right, you got me. Fuck you, dude.